so around 3 a.m., a recently deceased man found himself wound in the land of living again. Bound in a body of gears and wheels, but oddly, he has no voice and his steel joints barely can bend. The one sound he makes, in fact, he streams radio broadcasts. He plays a country station if you give him a pat. Our dearest Annabelle is quite thrilled and ecstatic. She has a friend who was just dead and yet she brought back.
About the people and the places that I never got to see, 'cause I wouldn't leave my house, but that's before he was with me. We share a world which is wonderful to see. It's like a dream where no one calls me failure if I don't succeed. I have a dolly, it's like flowers in the spring, and but no matter how I talk to him, he never says a thing.
What may please does not content. Resolves but never ends. All that comforts is not true, and all you love does not love you.
I have a dolly and he goes with me outside, which used to be a problem for me. Oh, but now I never mind. Ice cream and carriages I always thought were nice, but never had someone to share them with because the lab's my life. But now I have a dolly, a dear friend with whom I go out for walks and talks, but he's mute and just plays the radio. Shows, parades, and cabarets, though people stare at me. But I've shown that I am brilliant and I've conquered life and death. The only thing my father said is that one must be a success. And now I've got a friend, a silent clockwork double, who can be there for me to lean on when I feel sad and troubled. I have a dolly and he's very stabling, if not a little just too distant, 'cause he never says a thing.
What you hold may wish to go, what you believe may not be so. All that brings you peace of mind may not stay for a long time. What may please does not content, all resolves but never ends. All that comforts is not true, and all you love does not love you. Can't you speak to me? Won't you speak to me? All the thoughts we could share and conceive, if you just speak to me.
Yeah!